Well, hey guys, welcome back to the video. We're yes. We're just trying to look see if we can find see if they have like another game. I'm showing probably the first one. Cause, oh, what do you call it? Egg Hunt 2, right? It's actually cool how they did this. There's still a few games are coming in. Like a few different places are coming out soon. You can tell like four places are gonna be coming out soon. And now it's just these three, and this one's over here. I already supported this. You know, I just did this. Probably this one is probably the hardest right now. Did they save all this? Yeah, this side I haven't found any. Well, except for that one. I've already found it. But it looks like they saved it too. See, it makes everything a lot better. But this does give a lot of XP. I kind of used up all my limits. Yeah, there is a. Go to the right location. There is a grid in there. Up in there. It's kind of difficult. Oh, really difficult, actually. You just have to be fast. I don't know how this kid did it, though. I know it would take a lot of tries. Like, I watched my last video. One of my last videos when I was playing this game. Probably took a lot of tries on other games. Like, a lot of tries. Like, I just saw it right there. Oh yeah, we have to... Yeah, we almost did it. I don't think I'd even be able to get it. I think that's the only one I won't be able to get. Oh, I could. I'm just not fast enough. That's the same thing. I'm not fast enough. So when I get enough V-Bucks, I'm gonna save that until Easter skins come out. No, Easter skins are gonna come out soon. It's just gonna be a while. What's that? Do not worry about it. Be more concerned about the ones that's up ahead. The ones that could be easy. Easier than that. You pretty much come to that one last. Once in a while, you just want to give that a try so you can see if you at least try to get it. This gave me a few tries, but it wasn't that hard though. It shouldn't be that hard. Just need to You just need a bounty. It just you need a bounty. Once I get it, my own creator code. Every game, on my Fortnite channel, I will. Well, I'll probably make another Fortnite channel or just one creator code. Where I'm pretty much doing a tutorial. Helping you guys out. I just started, it's like I already knew there was one movie there. Some of these are pretty obvious. And obvious where they're gonna be. Where they're gonna start. Son of the devil. Oh yeah. Oh, there could be one here for sure now. Do that. Well, that's an egg, and I didn't even know it was an egg, if that was just a freaking mushroom. But I might have just ran into another one. I have to go all the way down there. You can see that another egg from the distance. But it's going to be quite a fall. They could also be hiding in these bushes too. Well, they could be also a secret passage too. Yeah, it's right here. This is not the Yeah, the more you find, the more you get. Yeah, the more you find, the more XP you get. Penis. I'm gonna suck you off. Apparently I already found level 64 of them. How did I make it up to 60 of them? This is before I had just 50. The game just locked it a bit. Do that other one, what's over there? I would have to crank my sensitivity up. I would have to crank my sensitivity super far. And it looks like I found that one already. Okay. That is the easiest, obvious one. You can't miss that. Walk in here, when you just walk in, you'll notice it. It could be also one of those haystacks. That's the thing. Okay. Unless these are trying to tell me where one is. It's like they're trying to tell me where one is. I knew it. Yeah, these are pretty much telling you where one is. That's pretty much telling you where a fish stick one is. It's the fish. This one I don't think is telling me anything. That one is there just for show. For show off. Man, this game would be actually good for hide and go seek. Hide and go rape. If you get caught, you get raped. Put you up against the wall and he'll stick his dick inside you. There should have been one up here then. If we're able to come up on this roof like this. There have to be one over here because see, look at this. It's like a whole freaking entrance right here. It's like, hey look, I have a path, come and get me. Huh, you thought you're ready to slip away from me that easy. Mother fricka. Yeah, that was very cure. It was just for that one egg. It was just for that one egg. Damn you. Do you really have a clue there's one there? Do you really even realize there's one that's right there? How am I supposed to get this? No, I didn't want to go back. But there is some in here too. Those ones were three. You pretty much just have to do that in order to get it. I hate this. I hate this one. Oh, you idiot. You know I just told you to run and you disobeyed me. You know you only do that if you're gonna make me mad. This stupid game's not even listening. You're a cheater. You don't do that. Stupid cheat. So I guess you can't go there. I guess you just can't go there. Yeah, I'll just miss one more that's right there. That one's just really annoying as hell. It's just that one's really annoying the hell out of me. I was missing 8 more. Hate more. Hate more. Hate you more. If you guys go in here, you will find one. You know, if you go in there. Sunny daddy. I want you to come inside me, daddy. I want you to come all over my face, daddy. Right on my lips. So it's about to be sus. Oh, hell with it. It's funny to be sus. That. Oh, there's one right here. It's Elvis Presley. That does not look like. That does not look what it just says. Does not look like Mimi egg. Looks more like an Elvis Presley egg. You put freaking Elvis in egg. Bruh. Put an Elvis Presley in an egg. Fatty. Yeah, I got that one already. Wait. I am so stupid.
I'm so stupid.
Wait, what Disney show that came off of? I'm starting to think it looks like Mr. Krabs. That's right. That's right. It's not a Disney show. It's a dizzy show. So you watch and get dizzy from it because it's too ugly and pathetic and stupid to watch. Well, this would almost make you think there's one up here too. Well, I should have looked. Yeah, there's nothing up there. There's none. Oh, there's one up there too. But how do we get up there? That's my biggest concern. That's what this one's actually for. I think. What that edge was for is for that egg. I don't even know it. That's just so we can get over there. How did I find already found 7 eggs? That's what I just realized. Damn, it's a pain. But fair warning. This is pretty stressful. Especially if you guys are new to this, you're gonna be stressing out. And to put this thought in your head, man, this is a true thought. This is not easy. This is not gonna be easy. Some of them is gonna be easy, but not all. But nothing else? This will give you a lot of XP. I think there's gotta be another way. Yeah, there have to be another way. Think if you try to jump, if you get on top of there, you try to jump up to there, you're not gonna make it. Oh yeah. Yeah, I already got that egg. Cause you're lucky you can see one right in there. I think it's possible we can just jump him from there, couldn't we? I got up this side before. That's just hard. Hard as my dick. Yeah, it's not even possible. There has to be another way. Like, there has to be a way up here. If we can get up here, we can jump across to there. Which I haven't seen any ways. Like, oh, I know, there could be, like, a secret passage up there. Like, there could be a secret passage up there, and we won't even know that. So, you can see from a distance, you can exactly see an egg right up there. Wait, there's this tree over here. Maybe that's how you're supposed to do it. You're supposed to get on this tree, then you can jump across, which is not going to be easy. But how do we get to that tree? I see we have to jump to that tree and jump to it, but we'll probably fail. I did almost just find all the eggs, especially in here. Another place you should check out is, well, it's also your second place. I found this much eggs. Yeah. If you want, you're trying to look for all these eggs, I'll show you a lot of them that are. A lot of them was not easy to find. Like the gumball one is just right in here, which I already found. I simply found that sucker. But they could be one somewhere. We're probably blinded. We're probably blindsided. It's highly possible to get up there like that. Just reach now. There's also a freaking troll in right here as well. He already found that one. I do hope I find some more. Oh, there's a lot in this castle. Even really hard ones. One was a nightmare. It was such a nightmare to get. That sucks. I probably have... The only ones I have left now is just the really hard ones. I just have to find the really hard ones now, not the easy ones. All these ones are all found. It's just the hard ones left now. And then whoever missed this egg is very blind. It's very blindsided. So just make sure you don't miss that because it's simply right in plain sight. Like you just can't miss it. And I don't know how I kept missing it when I first found it. I'm just hoping, like, how I finally get myself a creator code. Because I've been always wanting to make my own games. Like, I always wanted to have my own games on public, but I can still make my own games, but I always wanted to have it all, like, put them all on public. Because I have pretty good ones I love to send on public. I would love to send to public. Oh, yeah, there's Mr. Buzz Buzz.
Mr. Buzz Lightyear.
Imagine they brought Toy Story skins of Buzz Lightyear and... A lot of adults will just buy this skin. They'll just get the skin because of their childhood. Because the Toy Stories were actually the childhood, and that's actually no joke. This is the mermaid one. I already have her. Yeah, I already have her already. So. Predatory. I am a freaking predator. I'm a sexist predator. I'm a filthy predator. Oh yeah, they could also be hiding to this in these trees. Don't forget, these eggs are hidden well. They're hidden and hidden pretty well. They're in trees, they're in bushes, they're... Could be in between these. They're hidden pretty good. Our hitter did a pretty good job of hiding them. Like, there could be two on this side, all I know. All I'm concerned, there could be more up here. In here. All I know, there could be more eggs over here somewhere. But nothing else? That one could be the only one. That's one of the other islands with those eggs. The other island you can head over to.
Excuse my butchy say.
But this one right here was a nightmare to get. I did not push that. These ones were easy. See? Because there's one here. See? One there. One in that tree. One up there. One right there. If you crouch, you have a better chance of seeing it. See? It's right there. No one there. That would be pretty much all of them. That would actually be all of them right there. That would be actually all of them from there. Like YouTube egg, YouTube egg, no, YouTube egg, Discord egg, Twitter egg. Huh. I might check out his YouTube channel if I can get my phone. just took a picture of that just so I can do that after. See if it picture went through. Sirens control starting out low. Pictures go through that well. Just waiting for the thing to load. It went through. Just didn't say. It just didn't say anything about it. Wait. Reset. Progress. Oh, that's. Yeah, I don't click this. This is to reset everything you've done. After how hard I worked, I am not resetting that. You don't have any. Number two game. Like, you don't have any second game. Just talking about. There's other games. Because I was trying to see if there's like a. First one of this, because there's number two, there'd be first one, right? And what the first one looks like. Egg Hunt 1. Okay. horror games. Probably I could do like a, a video where I just do horror games. Family Guy. I used to love that show, Family Guy. I kind of still do. Just you don't see me watch it often. I do hope the Family Guy skins does come to Fortnite. I've been waiting for. I just hope they show up in the Battle Pass. Just imagine they just do it all out. Family Guy season, and this time it comes with only Family Guy skins. Hello. Wait, what is this? This is like a pop on thing. I didn't know this was a problem. Oh, you're You're a bush hole tire, I didn't even see that. Hey, wait, which one should I? Which one should I play? That'd be awesome if they ever bring that car in Fortnite. It's in GTA 5. That's pretty good. Good luck, my cock. My cockadoodle do. There's quite a lot of gun games. This is like the gun game section. Party games. Yeah, these are like party games. You party pooper. I always wanted to make my game like this. This is a fun game though. You show off your skins and it's fun. Only unless people take the game seriously, it's fun. Like, some people don't take the game that seriously and they just clicking buttons. Like, if I was the host, I would pretty much make everybody win. Just to be nice. I'll be nice and make everybody win. I gotta do my own horror game video. I always wanted to do that. Scary. I don't get what they're saying about it. What the heck is this? It's like a broken down runway. How do they even make a train even able to drive around? Like, how are they even able to make a train drive? This must be work of a computer. Now, I'm pretty sure Creative 2.0 is out. It's probably only for computer. I just hope I'm wrong, though. I really hope I'm wrong. I try this one. Oh, so there's no XP on it. What is this? We can give it a shot in the butt and see if it works. So, if I level up one more time, I'll have 6 battle stars, but I'll have to keep leveling up in order to get this style kill. Which I'm pretty glad to do. Finally, they're saying how we can get more leisure challenges coming up soon. This chick's pretty hot. Stick my dick's in her. Slide it all the way inside. Okay, you need to stop. Just cut it out. I'm sick of you. This crap. And I am really sick of you. Yeah, well, I was just looking at that. While I was looking at the loading screen, it just... poof. Pixel dust. Pixel farts. And I just want to sex so bad right now. Horny duck. Horny duck. Oh, we can even change our skin through here too. It's just right there. Hey, this guy has anything I can support his creator code with? Like, seems like he makes it seems like he makes nothing at all. Turn the favor. I'm gonna be nice. I'm gonna turn the favor and be nice. Support his damn creator code. Holy hell. That's what those damn things are for. Really get nothing right there. It's a prop gun. That chick is damn hot. Yummy. Slide my dick all the way inside of her. The hell? Mm-hmm. That skin is actually a skin. John Tits, John Dick. It's a 2v2. just want to see if I'm able to. See if I randomly got one. That's a first. Oh, thought they just put this in the first person. Why am I a default? Why am I playing as a default? Okay, seriously, man. I'm a freaking default. Why don't you take me seriously? Have lots of games all over the place. Kinda miss how they used to be beautiful. I just kinda miss them. I need to fix that in the settings. I don't want you starting the game. Damn, I just farted. Does it stink? Does this house stink like crap? Lucky here, sucker. Whoa, what you hear? Hey, what is this, though? They had the new bike. Look at that. And the new weapons. I'm gonna friend him. Just want me to friend him. Funny, I farted and it just stunk like crap. Like, really bad. So looking at some of these really hot girl skins just makes me really horny. Like, no joke, they just make me super horny. I'm trying to show you guys some XP games too. I'll be trying them for myself too. We can even try some XP death ones too. We could try this. We can give it a shot in the pussy. properly guns. Run into the proper run into the proper room. Run proper room. Does give it XP this. Caught cock in my mouth. We'll be right back. just want to make damn sure this is not just. I guess there's a temporary on this. Yeah, this will be a second. I hear that. I'm gonna miss my shots like that. Oh, you stupid faggot! I hope you die with a heart attack, you stupid retard! You stupid faggot! You're gonna report to the bottom here. Fucking retard! Stupid cunt. You fucking cheater. You should have died, you fucking cunt. Fucking faggot. Stupid fucking faggot. Fucking retard. I hope you catch heart cancer, you fucking retard. Stupid fucking faggot. You piss me off. Stupid bot. That did give a lot of XP. That did give a lot of XP. Penis breath. Think of how bad people rage and how bad they smash their stuff. Right up again has to see all that. Or happen to witness all of it. Especially when it's not streamed on Twitch and Twitch ends up seeing it or hearing it. Ends up seeing or hearing it. To murder these faggots. Some prick just stole my kill. Kill a slut. That damn sniper. Maybe I can even have his sniper. How could I miss that? I hit no shots. Sure enough, sucker. I'm gonna start lighting my shots a lot better.
stop, it's not funny.
thought I had like 99.99. I thought I had like 99. I had 99.9 ammo. Coin flipper.
Just one more left. Butt cheeks, daddy. Here's my butt cheeks, daddy. Just imagine this sucker's stuck in the storm.
Imagine he's always stuck in the storm. That sucker. That dick sucker. That dick slurper. I just leveled up. I just leveled up and I didn't even know I did. Still not enough. Respawn. Medic. Boat. I say I kind of do like Fortnite. It's kind of a best. It is a good game. It actually is one of the best games. It's only fun when you know how to play it, right? Besides Fortnite, it's only fun when you know how to play it. rolling? Y'all like so freaking laggy. Holy hell, what do you just... What did this guy just do? It's so laggy. Trying to get a freaking win on this. I just get freaking clipped. I couldn't even study my aim right. I have to stay away, far away from this. It's just me against a freaking army. It's just me against a freaking army, guys. Holy frick. This is not possible. I couldn't even kill anyone. This is unfreaking possible. I'm gonna have to stay back from them with that other cosmetic to hit the shot. He's getting freaking killed. Holy hell. I really hate this. Why would they be stupid like this? This would be better on public, man. At least put freaking teams on our side. This would be better. This is like a freaking warfare. Like, see that? I didn't even... Oh my god, this is so stupid. This is retarded. Now they're just cheating. Now they're just making a habit of cheating. That's the only weapon they're just using, is that weapon. It's just cheating. I made them think it's so damn smart to cheat. Stupid retards. Lottimer's already probably... Well, it doesn't even say any of them dying off. When they see you, once they see you, that's it. You're done. This is so fucking stupid. This is just pissing me off. I am not supporting this game. This game is so fucking horrible. This game is dog shit. There's so much shit that's in this game. This game is fucking ass. This game is dog shit. Where I made this fucking should lose a creator code. This game is dog shit mixed. Let's see what we can do with unpublic. Because this game is dog shit. The creator of this game is watching this. Yeah, I said it. This game is dog shit.
You should do better next time. Instead of making a dog shit game. The dumb bastards knew it would be pissing everybody off. Let's see if anyone's... Let's see how bad this game really is. By seeing if there's anyone on public who's even playing this game. Dude, once they've seen how dog shit this game is, they're probably like, screw this, I'm not playing this garbage. I'm not playing this dog shit. They're like, I'm not playing this shit. Probably realize this game is too much shit. It's too much dog shit. Someone did this on purpose, too. This was just no accident. There was no accident about this. How could he have fun? Wait. Where are those people doing this? This game is so annoying. Just dust against a freaking army. One fucking glider, you just flew over the thing. Oh shit. I have no weapon. Fucking fish. I guess I got enough. Yeah, we pretty much need explosives. Dog shit. I'll even say it to the creator of whoever made this game. I'll even say it to their face. I haven't made any kills because this game is so bad. That was faster. fucker. I feel like this game's gonna cause me to rage. Bitch tits. Fucking cunt slut. Dude, this game is so fucking bad. Even this game already has people leaving. All this shit storm's coming, it makes everything fucking worse. You fucking cunt. Stupid fucking sluts. You're healing like a little dumb bitch. That cunt, fuck you. Fricker. Bitch. So I killed some of your bastard teammates. So your little butt itch. So your butt itches. You bitches for more. Oh, good. So what else? Yeah, you probably see how annoying this game is. I've been raging a lot of this game. Okay, fuck? So when they get you in their sight, that's it. Game over for you. kills at me on these bastards.
This is why!
Let's force the last bastards.
The last one in the freaking store, aren't they? It could be on the other side of the weapon. Keep making noise. Oh, yeah, they're over here. I see those last bastards. Let's finish these bitches.
Thank you.
Gives a big chunk of shit XP. Well, I guess it gave us a big chunk of XP. XP, Nick. Like, I almost leveled up. Penis, breath. Whose dick you're sucking? Why? What do you mean? Well, your breath smells like dick, like you were sucking a dick. Oh, yeah, your father's. Like 10 years old. So, well, your father's cock tastes like very delicious. You told me it's a lollipop. Imagine a father started screwing his 10-year-old son's girlfriend. What is 10 years old too? His 10 years old girlfriend. Imagine a father screwing a 10-year-old son's girlfriend. That girl, like, that chick will be too young. Thoughts. Cock breaths. Cock sucker. Where the squad one is at? Because we just ran into it before we went to that other one. Then we ended up working like hell to kill that son of a bitch. Oh boy, I just farted. It felt damn great. they're private. Privates. Private parts. Private parts.
Took care of your whole freaking team, bro.
Thank you. almost, you can almost level the frick up.
Throw the frick up now! What are these bastards? I'm a fucking giant bitch. Come
you
bastards die in the storm. She actually looks hotter without glasses. I'm on the lizard shit. Lizard shit. It's like I just knew this one was gonna be a thing.
Anything you need, I'll get that. Let me take the lead, don't sweat that. If you wanna eat, I'll chef that. Come and move your feet, I'll let that. Anything you need, I'll get that. Let me take the lead, don't sweat that. If you wanna eat, I'll chef that. Come and move your feet, I'll let that. Anything you need, I'll get that. Let me take the lead, don't sweat that. If you wanna eat, I'll chef that. Come and move your feet, I'll let that. Anything you need, I'll get that. Let me take the lead, don't sweat that. If you wanna eat, I'll chef that. Come and move your feet, I'll let that. Anything you need, I'll get that. Let me take the lead, don't sweat that. If you wanna eat, I'll chef that. Come and move your feet, I'll let that. Anything you need, I'll get that. Let me take the lead, don't sweat that.
Those are actually pretty good. If you win, I just realized if you win, sure you get a lot of XP out of it, but get a victory, get even more XP. How great is that? I'll see you guys until the next video, and I hope this XP games showing you XP games. What could help you out with XP and help you level up your battle pass a lot faster? Helped you, and I subscribe to this channel, and I'll see you guys until the next one.